That's hard.
Hello, this is Mr. Player Guy, back with another Minecraft video. Today I'm going to be joined by...
Mr. Inside...
Oh, wait. Player Guy. Ah, darn it! Hold on, I gotta check. When I changed the Q button to button 1, or 1, I forgot I can't switch it to the hotbar slot 1. It just threw it out of my inventory. Alright. Hello, this is Mr. Player Guy, back with another Minecraft video. Today I'm going to be joined by...
Wait. You use the keys? Oh, yeah, scatter blocks.
Yes, to quickly select my hotbar, to, like, switch items in my hotbar. I use the scroll thing to scroll through my hotbar, but if I'm in my inventory and I want to move, say, something in my third hotbar slot to my first, click one, and then it switches them around.
Oh, never mind. I was going to say, is chain the same, but I'm like, oh, never mind. I have a gold diamond helmet. Each.
Okay, so another video of Guardians of the Nether.
Second
part,
me.
You can, FNAF 5 confirmed. So, if you want to watch the first episode, link is in the description below, if I remember to put it there.
Well, the playlist link will be down in the description.
Yeah, I guess. Help! Agent Gray is trapped me in here! Agent Gray. He was trying to stop me from getting the blood. What? The Silver Star? Ow! Yes, Dalmark, the Silver Star. No, put it back! Pfft, I don't have
also,
to
listen
to you.
Also, if you guys
want to
check out my channel,
link will
the
be
link
in the description.
Probably will be down in the description,
and
right?
Maybe on the screen right now. I'm going to make it so that it just, like, blips on the screen for one, like, a half a second. I'm gonna make it so it just goes on to my screen for
but, I am hoping to...
Zambies! I'm on fire!
That's not a zombie!
That's a skeleton. There are zombies, though, I think.
Yes, those are farther on, though.
Sorry, did I just hit you?
No, you can't. Oh, I got a wither skeleton head!
Wow. I'm running away because I'm lagging, and he's probably... Ah, crap! Half a heart. Oh my gosh. Lag.
Now I'm wither scaly blocks.
You should just wear that for the rest of the thing, because it doesn't obstruct your view.
Wait. Mine. Here, have that.
Thanks. Thanks, Skelly.
You sure you don't have any extra, iron boots or something?
Oh yeah, I do, actually. Oh, darn it. There we go.
Then we can have the same amount of gear.
No, I think a helmet protects you more than boots.
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't?
Same amount of protection. I'm two things away from full.
I'm two things away from full as well, actually.
Yep.
Wait, hold up. You again. Not to worry, I was just leaving. The power
same
from Silver
here.
Star can work, that can make working portals at will. Well, then, I got to go. Goodbye. Chapter 6.
Oh, I also gotta go, too. I also gotta save the entire city.
Everyone in this entire city living in fear, Halton isn't safe anymore. Ah, what the frick? I just died. Oh, strange. I'm gonna avoid all these guys. How far ahead are you?
You might... Don't look behind you.
Why?
Nothing.
Am I being chased by 40 million things?
It looked like there's two things.
Where are
and
you?
And a skeleton. I'm behind you. I died.
Well, I'm just running. I'm running to the village.
These skeletons are OP.
I know, right? Not stopping for anything right now.
Yes,
oh, look, a nice flower. I'd better smell it. Ah! Imagine if someone died that way. They stopped to smell a flower and then died.
Oh, I didn't even need to come. I could have just kept killing them. Mind blown.
No, villager blown.
The villager just blew up.
Agent Zed, this is a telepathic method. Great, meet me in my office now.
I'll be back. Whee!
I'll be back.
We should make voices for the characters. Look at this mess! Look at it! The first thing he worries about is the mess. And not that all the villagers are dead now. Oh, that's just okay, more.
Punt. I got some punts.
I don't need any of that crap, so. You got some poops?
Pints.
What are pints?
Some pints.
Pints? Ooh, I got another iron stone sword.
Iron sword stone.
I got another. Ooh, I got a diamond chest plate. Aw, sick.
There is a knockback one.
Oh, do you want a diamond boots?
I have diamond boots.
Oh. Well.
Oh no, I don't.
You want them? I've got some extra. I'm throwing all my armor into here because we don't need it. Should I take a spare bow and a spare sword?
Okay, so in the house that you can get into, closest to you, there is a knockback one iron sword if you want it.
Oh no, my sword does more damage than an iron sword.
Is it one of those sharp swords or whatever?
Yeah, sharpness. Oh, found it. I'm gonna take it anyway, just in case. And put it in my 9-5 bar slot.
Okay, now let's go to...
You want the diamond boots? Where are you?
I'm heading out.
I don't know which way is out. Oh, I see you.
Flare!
I see you. Here. Where'd you get a flame bow? Here, have the diamond boots.
It's the flame shot bow.
What? You have so much armor.
Huh?
You have full diamond armor now.
Huh?
You have full diamond armor now.
I think it's better to get somebody with full diamond. Wait. You should switch armors.
Switch what?
You should have owl.
That was not me.
Skeleton attacking. Did you take...
I'm on fire!
Because I'll be the bowman, and...
Alright, here you go. Wait, crap. Wrong button.
Bags, helmet, there we go. I'm good. I'll just take these.
I'm just gonna run,
I'll just
I'm
be
running.
The bowman, and you can be the tanker.
Where are you?
Because there is another boss coming up.
Where are you? Oh, you're
right behind you.
So
we need to figure out how they do, like, that teleport inch by inch thing. That makes it look smooth.
Yeah, I wonder how they do that. Maybe they just put an invisible villager at the destination, and the zombie just follows it.
No. Like, it teleports us.
What?
Like, you know how it teleports us to it?
To what?
Like, in the, place, it teleports you, like, inch by inch. To... All the way there.
I have no idea what you're talking about. You're still behind me? You're way behind me. Come on. Speed up.
I'm killing all of the zombies and stuff you're leaving behind.
I don't care about the zombies. Oh, popcorn kernel stuck in my tooth. Well, I'm going in the office tower.
Why did you have popcorn for breakfast? So, we don't need anything in this, it's just a waste of time going through all 7 floors looking for something. Just need to, spam this up button.
Or let's go up the stairs. I don't know if the elevator just messes something up. Or something.
I don't know.
How do you get to the, all the way up to the top floor?
No, it doesn't. See, like this. How does it do that? Like, make us go?
I don't know, I think it just teleports us, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like, some coordinate, and then point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah.
Over and over. Yes, and order found them tomorrow. No, you will go right now. and he wastes time. Guardians need to hide and defend the gold star.
Beautiful.
Yes, fail most, master you, I think. No, yes.
Did you just say yes, master, I most fail you?
Yes, master.
I am having legs, the door won't open.
I have a beautiful singing voice. We should, I don't think I'm going to make a Mr. Player Guy album. The button won't work.
First, okay, so this is the third boss fight.
Hold on, wait. Here. I'm stuck in the building. Do I have to go in the nether portal?
Yes. And we are fighting Agent Gray.
Oh, crap. That must be difficult. I think I'm going to lock. I'm trying to get the popcorn kernel stuck in my gum.
Hello?
Hello.
Where are you?
Behind you. It's lagging.
Can't see you.
It's fine. I'm standing right next to you.
Oh, now I see you.
Where are you? You're standing there.
First confrontation. I'm in sight of you.
That's what he said. Oh, button.
Hello, Delmer. Sent me here.
No, wait.
What?
Nothing's happening. What's happening?
He's talking. They're talking.
Nothing's happening for me. And what, when did they add barriers into Minecraft?
I don't know. So,
hold on. I don't fight him yet. I can't do anything.
That worked.
Huh?
I just kind of, like, fell down. That thing down there is called the sacred place. It is where people go to meditate. And who could be down there, Agent Gray? Who could be down there? Agent Gray. If we can catch him off guard, this could be a great opportunity.
Oh, where are you?
I am by the side.
I am
falling
about
off of the side. I don't know what we're supposed to really do here. You're right. Floating!
Nope.
Axer!
I'm on the ground. Ah! Oh, I am floating. What the heck? I am a hacker. I'm sorry. Where are you?
Oh, hey, I'm here.
I'm here too. Hi.
Can't you take a hint?
No.
Let's get this over with.
Ah, Fred! No! Frick!
I shot him, and then he killed me.
I'm hiding under the stairs. I'm having a lot of lag right now.
Shot.
Ow, frick, I died.
There's a chest. Look.
Where are you?
Doing the parkour over here.
Why am I lagging so bad? Stop making me lag.
Okay, it's not super hard parkour. Ooh, a diamond sword.
I'm probably gonna fail.
And another flame shot bow, and now I can have full diamond.
I get the flame shot bow. Right?
Yeah, there's two diamond swords also.
Oh, I got a diamond sword then. Did you leave them in there?
Yes.
Where are you?
Hey, you completed the parkour.
I don't see you. Oh. You just now on my screen started doing the parkour.
Oh boy, I angered the pigmen.
Oh, why am I at the beginning? Good job, Ben. Skelly Blocks, I mean. Gosh, I keep forgetting to call you by your username. Alright, let's go.
Okay, I have some extra diamond gear also.
Alright, that's all good. I'm fine.
I have almost, actually another full set. I just need some pants. Now I gotta deal with angry pigmen, which is probably no deal.
Just go past them. Just run past them.
But they might drop some good armor.
And you've angered them anyway, so. Yeah, I guess. I wonder if there's a way to make mobs have no AI in the game.
There is.
Oh. Don't hit any of the pigmen here. Oh gosh, this is not a good fighting place. I'm just running past all the pigmen.
Pigmen! Oh boy.
Oh boy. Whack. Whack. Run past all the pigmans. Run past all the pigmans. Running past all the pigmans. I'm running past all the pigmans. Run
I'm
past
killing a Zambi right now.
Huh? Well, I'm
he
just...
He dropped another diamond helmet and boots.
I'm just running past all the mobs. There's another almost full set of diamond armor in here.
Take it.
Oh, there's another flame chop bow.
Okay, take that.
If one for coolness comes on. Oh, wait, where did all the stuff go? Die already, stupid zombie. Oh. Die!
Okay, there's two flame shot bows in here.
Oh, there was? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What else should I take? I'm gonna take another diamond sword, and I'm gonna take all the bread.
Wait. Do you already have a flame shot bow?
Yeah, you just gave me one.
I have two.
That's because there was one in the chest.
No, there's two in this chest.
Come on, let's go.
I'm organizing my inventory with all of the armor. Okay, I'm good.
Alright, let's go.
I'll take another flame shot bow so we can help Born for Coolness.
I think it's if another person joins. If another person joins.
Oh yeah, maybe.
If they're gone for more than like a couple seconds or something.
Zambi, I got the Zambi. Can you get the Wither Skelly?
There's the Wither Skelly. I don't see it. Oh, over there. Of course, I have to deal with the Wither Skelly, the one who has a ranged attack, who isn't.
You have a bow.
Well, whatever, I killed him without it. Wow, this guy had a raptor strike bow, that's... Wow. I'm just gonna call all this stuff by the names they have here. Like, I'm gonna raptor strike bow. Oh, wait, this is just a normal bow.
I love how they have this, like, whole texture pack that you have to download. Get it?
Yet it has the normal items.
And it's only, like, four things.
Yeah. And the blocks don't even change that much. It's only like the chest or whatever and a table. Oh, and gold ore looks like gold blocks. Ow. Lag as heck. Lagging so bad right now.
Lagging?
Lagging.
So, we've never actually gotten this far.
Ah, frick!
I'm gonna say, like, nobody come on the realm, and then there's gonna be, like, 80 people that join.
Can't you, like, whitelist the server or something?
No, I don't know. Maybe.
I don't know, don't try it, because then if you leave, it'll screw up the thing.
Yeah, because then I'll join back in.
Too many of them! Too freaking
See,
many!
See, now is when you want to kill some mobs!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
And this is what you get from running right through every mob! The pigmen are angry!
Are they angry at me or you? Ow!
All of us! Run!
Frick!
Yourself.
Too bad I'm dead already. Whoa, I ran into the wall. I ran
Where
into
Where are you?
I'm back at the other side of the bridge.
Ow.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home.
You realize you're recording?
Yeah. That's why I was singing so badly. Trying to slaughter me, you stupid things! Die, Wither Skeleton! Why was I making a gun sound with a sword? I have a sword, but I was making a gun sound. That was dumb.
I'm just taking all of the extra armor.
Why? I'm gonna take another flame shot, bow. Where do we go from here?
I have three. Here, I don't know. Like I was saying, I've never gotten this far. Check your armor. Okay, you still have all of it. So, I think we're just supposed to go down here. Maybe. Wait.
I think so.
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, we are.
I'm running past the mobs. Nope.
No, just kill the mobs.
Yeah, I am. Frick! I'm on fire!
With like 80 mobs chasing me. Then I have to kill all of them.
I'm assuming we have to go to the left. I'm going to the left.
Yes, we do.
How far behind are you?
Pretty far.
Oh gosh, I really need to eat.
And you really need to slow down and kill some mobs, because right now you have two chasing you. There's like a few back here.
I don't see that whatsoever.
Yeah, there's just a few chasing you.
Holy crap. Thanks for the warning. Warnings are good. Stop freaking falling!
Oh, hello.
Holy crap! There are a lot of mobs on this map. Whoever created this map, I despise you for making so many mobs. Right?
Just imagine this when we were doing it our first time, though.
We were doing this our first time. Why can't I collect anything? I can't collect XP, I can't collect items.
You're trying to collect nothing.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I have a stone sword on me.
Jeez, that was pretty. I think I just got a carrot.
I don't know why I have so much extra armor.
Because it's full of, the chests are full of extra armor. Oh, I think we should end the video
now. Yeah, I know.
And start a new one.
Maybe.
Oh god, I just angered a pig man.
Yep.
I didn't realize he was a pig man.
So you avoid the zombie, but you hit a pig man.
I couldn't see it from behind.
Okay, we're just gonna have to kill him now.
No, because there's angry ones everywhere.
Ow!
Run
help me!
For my help life! Me!
Stop just running and help me!
No! Helping skelly blocks is for noobs and scrubs.
Oh, then why aren't you doing it?
What?
If it's for noobs and scrubs, then why aren't you doing this?
Skelly!
See, I got some insane boots. I got some guardian boots. Crot 3, Depth Strider 3, and Feather Falling 3.
I got some gold.
Congratulations. No!
Ooh, I got a sharpness 3 iron sword. Another flame shot.
Seriously, you need to stop just leaving 80 mobs behind and wait for me.
There's another boss in just a sec.
Isn't fun when I'm dealing with running through 50 mobs.
Well, I found some Billys.
Okay, Ed. Hello, William. I found each other. We're safe from both safe from the dragon.
I don't know. I didn't do it.
Ow! Ow! I'm being attacked.
No, you're not. Oh yes, you are. I got a really good sword.
Thanks for helping me.
Well, ow! Well, I'm lagging. Hold on, I'm gonna click the boss button in just a sec.
Wait, no.
Oh, what can we trade with then?
Oh, the void sword! How much rotten flesh and gold do you have?
I have three rotten flesh.
You have three?
Yeah.
You have three.
Yeah.
No, we could have got the void thing. I have 23. How much gold? Throw all your gold over to me.
I have 18 gold.
Throw all of it over to
Hold
me.
Hold on. Are there still any zombies?
Throw all of your gold over to me.
Why?
Did you just throw out your gold?
Where'd it go? Oh, here it is.
Okay. So let's go kill some zombies, I guess.
Are there any left? There's none left. I got an execution sword. I can do 9.25 hearts of damage. Damage points.
And let me guess. That took up like 10 or 13 of your.
Nope, it was in the flesh. Chest. It was in the chest.
Oh, okay.
Woo! Let's just fight this next boss.
Well, I mean, if you didn't run by 80 mobs, then maybe.
I'm gonna press the boss button.
Okay.
Oh wait, we gotta end the video and start another one. Alright, that's the end of this Minecraft video. If you enjoyed, please remember to leave a like down below. If you want to see more of this type of content, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And also, if you want to check out Scalarblox's channel, that would be great. Because he doesn't have a lot of subscribers. But, you know, whatever. Go subscribe, Dan. And, yeah, I'll see you next time,
How many years have you been doing YouTube?
Bye, guys.